right? This is week four. I mean, we're here.
Oh, we made it to Disney 100. I'm so excited. That was like my goal. It's like, I just have to make it to Disney.
Lots of knee pads, lots of fun stuff. We're trying things. Allie's definitely moving at the speed of light.
It might be a candle light.
I've learned
patience.
No, I mean, it's been so much fun in the room. I can't get mad at Alyson. Not that I get mad at anyone, because I see how hard she's trying and it's really showing. And, you know, this is a really quick dance and she's getting it. She's like, if this was week one dance, there's no way in the hell she would be able to do this. But this is what this show's about. Like, she's growing, and I can't wait for everyone to see what Alyson is up to.
And I also think that, like, this, you know, you're put in basically a pressure cooker, especially for someone like me with no dance experience. And so, is he trying to teach me choreography, but he's also trying to teach me dance. He'll say a dance term. I'm like, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to Google that because I have no idea what you're talking about. So, you know, we're starting a lot at a deficit compared to a lot of other people.
No.
But it's just such a, like, cool experience, and you kind of, like, because it's at, like, super high speed, you don't have time to, like, deal. All of my baggage has to, like, stay out in the hallway. So our communication had to, like, just go straight to we've known each other for 40 years. Because we're learning how, I learn. And so he's been so great about adjusting how he teaches because, you know, like, because of how I feel like I learn. And then, you know, also suggesting new ways to try to do it. But, like, you know, and now I'm understanding more of the process. Absolutely. And not only the other contestants, but the other dancers. And, you know, we'll constantly do sort of show and tell. So they'll come into our room and see our dance, and then we'll go into their room. Most of them, I'm like, we have to go first because I don't want to dance after I see you dance. Charity. She's so perfect. I mean, everybody. But it's just so wonderful. And, you know, like, we get to, like, I got to meet Charity's dad when he came last week, and we all talk about all of our recovery options and share creams and massagers. We're very, very close. I think just, oh gosh, I mean, it's just such a roller coaster, and the, like, kind of, I wasn't expecting all of the, like, obviously the physical I knew would be demanding, but the mental and the emotional and the, like, just dealing with a lifetime of baggage that I came in, but, like, not really having time to process it. But it's been freeing because it's just like, all right, forget it. I don't have time to deal with you, so just go away. And I hope that it just stays away because I don't like having it.
No, she's being really hard on herself. She's doing amazing. She's really proving to herself and myself and anyone who's watching that she can dance. She can definitely dance. I think before the show she said, you know, I've never danced before in my life and I can't dance. I think that's going to change.
But it's also cool to just go through this experience and prove that if you set your mind to something and you work really hard, you can improve. Like, no, I'm never gonna be the best dancer. I'm never gonna be the best dancer in this competition. I'm okay with that. I just wanna be better for myself each week. Like, I'm just competing with myself. And now that I've made it to Disney week, I really wanna make it to Halloween.
Oh yeah.
And then maybe another one that hasn't been announced. And then I'm fine.